Let us now demonstrate yet another interesting feature of Polymer, which is filtering and sorting. The code for this demo is available in filter sort folder. And to start with, in the properties section, there is an animals array, which is containing the names and the sequences. Let us now set up a filtering process on the name property and a sorting process on the sequence property of this animals array. So let us observe the template tag. So to start with, there is an input element here whose value is that of filter string to input. If you recall, the input is an event because this is a HTML element that we are using here. We are making Polymer to respond to this particular event called input here. And in the DOM repeat module, we have this animals which is being read as items, and we are doing a couple of initializations here. One is the filter. So there is a compute filter functions we will code now, which will contain the filter logic, and also for sorting we need to code a function called sort priority, using which the animals can be sorted on the basis of the priority. So let us do these activities now. So we have this set priority function here, which is simply taking animal instances and comparing the sequences and sorting on the basis of it. And the compute filter function is taking the name of it as a parameter, and then it is returning the index of this name. So therefore, these are the two functions that are written, and then they are wired along with this particular DOM repeat template. So now let us head to the browser and then observe the output. So if you could see this now, this is the sequence numbers, and you could see that they are arranged in the ascending order. And this is the filter string where you are trying to enter. So if I enter capital T, it will filter the items out only on the basis of the things that are starting with capital T, and then Tiger qualifies to be a part of it. Now, if we enter another sample, which is, let's say, C, capital C, you get one entry for this year. So this is how essentially the sorting and filter mechanism works in Polymer.